An AWOL soldier accused of plotting to bomb a restaurant near Fort Hood is set to return to federal court this morning.
Private Naser Abdo is scheduled for an arraignment in Waco on 6 new charges, including trying to use a weapon of mass destruction. He's yet to enter a plea. Abdo was arrested in August after buying a semi-automatic pistol, shotgun shells, and canisters of smokeless gunpowder at a gun store in Killeen. He faces a possible term of life in prison if convicted.